I assume you want to start with episode 1.
I mean, it's up to you. You choose where you want to start.
Let's start with the sequel trilogy.
No. Let's not do anything crazy. It's like I started rewatching all the Star Wars movies, and now I'm on the sequel trilogy, and it's like I'm just gonna end it on a low note. Like they've all been so good, and now I have to end it on the worst one.
It makes sense to start at the start.
Yeah. To push for a season 4 renewal, because apparently it's like right, I've got it's Rise of Skywalker's the last one. Right, let's sit through this. you have to sit through it. Could you hit my harmonica at all?
Yes.
Nice, I'm glad. I wish there was a way to get your Discord overlay up, like, for remote play, or just for anything.
Yeah.
Actually, I might be able to do it, let's see.
Twitter normies are, like, a very specific demographic of people that don't really...
I want the overlay.
That's pulling out of my ass. This is something that they posted via Twitter. Now, this is trying to get this fake sort of conjured up enthusiasm, as you can see, include and they capitalize.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Transport.
There we go, there's my overlay.
I want you to post your scenes on HBO Max.
Evil plans, I look at the dots.
And I'm cool to renew Batwoman in the pack. This show is.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I can't do anything. I'm controlling. I think we're fighting over control right now for player one. Can you drag one of my things to like?
Oh, my controller is the second one.
Oh, what? That's weird.
Can I turn it off and make it down one?
Just try like reassigning them, like on remote play.
Do you want to land here? No, let's just go away.
Yeah, no. I want to find you. Where are you? Where are you?
They just flashed you.
Oh.
I see.
Aha. I see you. Attack. We're immediately fighting. I'm not a pacifist in this one. No, don't land. No.
Yeah. Touching these spirits, definitely.
I don't know where you are. Ah, fine, we'll land.
Fine.
But yeah, I'm not a pacifist this time. I just immediately attack you.
Trade Federation battleship.
It's a nice ship.
Assume we're gonna destroy everything on it.
Yeah. Who am I? Obi-Wan! Ow! Ow! I couldn't even take out my lightsaber. Money, 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 give me the money.
These droids are slow as hell in this one.
About that.
Oh, when you're patrolling them,
I still have a bad
feeling. Yeah.
Don't center on your anxieties, everyone. Keep your concentration
here and
now, and where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of it.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of it.
Go, droid, go!
Yes, ma'am.
I hate the following things in this game. They just move so slowly.
I know.
It's like if you run ahead of them, they just stop. Ow! You blew me up! And you got all the studs! Oh no, hey, we have a shared studs, that's good. Come on, droid, go! Okay. Let's agree that in the following missions, we stop fighting each other and screwing around because they're so slow. Come on! Move. Now I know how annoying it was when we were playing.
The force and throw them over.
How do you like you could do in the old one. Now I know how annoying it was for you when you had to play with me. What? It's just frozen.
I can't do anything.
Oh, these Federation types are cowards. Okay. The
negotiations Why is it only you doing it?
Because I'm the more important one.
Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade.
But
dispute.
Now I know how you felt when we were playing the the complete saga, and I was just slow as hell.
Oh, hey, the Easter egg from the first one.
That didn't sound trivial.
Uh-oh.
Dioxin. We need to get out of here.
They could have just not unlocked the door.
Yeah. Attack! I'm just over here coughing.
Did I think you guys do every part of the combo?
Yeah.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we should simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We want to go through the door or go around. I assume by what you're doing, go through the door.
Wait, we can go around it?
Yeah. Yeah, choices.
Ow! I'm gonna draw a shape. Oh.
Hey, we could have gone around this way.
Oh.
Like there you can throw your lightsaber.
Yeah.
Yeah, the gun slam is in it.
Oh,
you didn't die.
You tried to kill me?
No.
Absolute traitor. Run scared.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo.
Are you ready to leave?
Yes. They're just being carried. Oh! Rip. Kill him! Come on, kill him! You just have to kill him. Oh!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
He recovered fast.
Kill him.
Oh, this is a follow mission. We have to follow. It's a follow mission. The rules indicate we have to follow him. We're not allowed to mess around. We just have to slowly walk.
Atagonga is a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
I bet it's in the water, Jar Jar. Is it in the water? Let's go.
Why are we walking so slowly?
Because it's how fast he walks. Oh, I drowned.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Ah, fish. They just walk away. Excuse me, Yusa. Bye, sir. Dun 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 dun. That's my character, so just sing it out loud. I found a beast. I've tamed it. It is now mine. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, I'm dying. Bye bye, beast. You're on your own.
Yeah, I have one now.
I I'm trapped. Help.
Good.
Help.
Help. Bye.
I'll find it. I'll figure out my way out.
So thank God you can't pull each other in this one.
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. My characters always sing the Star Wars theme when they walk. Just you wait until I get a character with a distinctive voice. What the? Oh, hey, Vito. Hello. We're playing the Skywalker Saga. We can see you, actually. You're in the game right now.
The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet core.
You just told us to go through the planet core.
We go with him.
You look like Shrek.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna be somebody ugly.
Yeah, because that's all you look like. Okay. A bigger fish.
Is this whole level escaping the fish?
Don't worry, the force will guide us.
Oh god, we have to shoot it. Oh, we have, so I'm shooting. I think, am I shooting and you're... I'm shooting and you're driving.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Overlord.
Damn it, Mr. Minikit.
Yeah. I played this one single player, and it was like you would just do both of them as player one.
Maybe we need to shoot the minikit. Still.
Maybe. Yeah. Get that thing on the right. Oh, it's too late. Oh, it's too late. Oh, we're almost dead.
Yeah.
Ah, not a scratch on it.
We must find the queen. Victory! Stupid chair!
He didn't even say anything.
Oh, that was a whole level.
Yeah. We can free play that. Would you like to play it again, but with different characters?
We don't have many, so...
We could be the Mandalorian and Grogu in the ship. We could feed Grogu to the big fish. Aww. We'd get all the achievements. Oh, good. Jar Jar. Thank God. Why are we... What? Why are we... These? Why are we both this guy? Oh no, we're not. I don't even know who this is. There we go. You know what? I'm feeling about a pacifism.
The ship is docked in the hangar. I give them some time to accept it.
Why is this taking so long? Are we near the hangar? Excuse me.
You're safe now.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
Me.
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transport?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bomb bag.
Oh, you are.
It's not too far.
You are.
Stay close.
You are.
The queen is not safe here.
We must take her to the Republic
on escort.
Don't worry, she's dropping money. She's dropping money. My. Obi-Wan's just following after her, picking up all the money that pulls out of her pocket. She probably feels bad for it.
Okay, I have.
Huh.
So am I just basically like getting back to my.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
What do you not need to, need to do?
I accidentally hurt one of the droids.
Huh.
I'm not a full pacifist, I do it when I feel like it.
Wait, what's this?
This is mine now.
Angela.
This is mine.
Angela.
No, guys, stop shooting it, it's mine. No, no, go away.
Can I reach out?
That was mine.
I wish we could lift each other.
That would be funny, yeah. Just throw each other across the map.
Go off fuel or...
Oh, bye, yeah, Peter. We'll leave her. She's coming.
She's so slow.
She is so slow. Wait for me!
Sir,
you can ask her. Just trashing her city.
Yeah.
Oh, droids! And ship! Oh, hello there. I'm talking to the droid. Oh. I did it. I really hope they add character customization.
This
is Her Royal Highness's ship.
Coruscant.
Yay, Coruscant. Best map.
I think that's a separate mode from going to any planet.
One of them just got a fish. Hero. That was me. That was me from the complete saga.
The hyperdrive is leaking.
It's
small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Oh right, we're not going to Coruscant, we're going to Tatooine.
Why did it say Coruscant?
I think it's because they wanted to go to Coruscant, but the hyperdrive got damaged. Yeah, I remember now. Oh look, I'm in a different ship.
Give me a
Yeah, I'm gonna get a Kyber brick. Don't go to the city yet, there's one out here.
I made a terrible error. Huh. Oh my god, my this engine. This engine is interesting.
Yeah.
How do I spin? There we go. That's a good trick.
We should unlock the razor quest.
So what the?
Yeah, we should. Do it. Do it now.
What's the code?
Hang on, I'll check. Help. Help. Help me. Help. Please.
This could be good for bounty hunters. Each enemy you kill is a bounty hunter drop studs.
Oh yeah, that'd be good. I'm really not in a position to make decisions right now. I'm gonna throw up.
Are you just stuck doing that?
Yeah. I've also just realised I'm playing as Jar Jar.
Then that makes sense.
Yeah. It also makes sense that they put him in his own ship. They didn't want him on board. They just put him on a fighter. You can buy whatever you want. You make your decisions here. You're the boss. You're Mr. Head Honcho.
Yay.
It's your world. We're all just living in it. I'm free. I'm free. Please land. Please land. Please land. Please, yes. Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do. Oh, this is cool. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Surprised I'm not just flying off random. Ah!
I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Warsaw, are you sir?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Let's go.
What you need? You. Little propeller hat for that grubby looking asteroid of yours. That
hey.
Will give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
My confidence is ruined. you just ignored me. That's ow.
Oh my god.
Put me down! Put me down! Don't put me up here!
I can't throw you.
Little help! Put me down! Okay, I'm running away. No! Run! Run!
Watch me die as John in like 2 hits.
Bad, master! Bad! Hang on, I want to go beat Anakin up. Yeah.
Hi, Bob.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be.
Yeah. Okay.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
We must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts.
Yeah.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
Do I have not have what?
Oh, Charger.
In a game of chance.
Yeah, you can just hear him in the background.
The boy and his mother.
No pod is with 2 slaves.
The boy then.
I don't get why they never went back to save her afterwards. Like, they definitely could have. They could have just gone back to save her. It's like, what were they gonna do? Get arrested?
Shut up, you're even the Mandalorian.
I know, I've just got it stuck in my head. Fine, I'll make R2-D2 noises.
Oh god.
Oh, hey, guess what's coming up now?
Oh god.
Oh yes. It's everyone's favorite level, the pod racing. Yay! I'm gonna sing the Mandalorian theme the entire time.
Oh god.
The Mandalorian, he flies through the bit where they pod raced, I think. Beggar's Canyon.
Yeah,
absolutely
right. And a big turnout here
from.
Be careful.
Oh, bye. I wonder who's gonna win out of you and me.
Me, Bobby.
But I'm better.
Well, I am.
I am. Remember. Can I just watch? Can I be in the audience?
No.
Yeah. I want to be one of the Tusken Raiders that shoots at you. Or I can be a Bantha. Okay, I'm Gascano.
So, canonically, I win.
Watch me win the race. Watch me win. I'm actually lagging as well, which is really making this difficult. I don't know which way I'm going. Why is it first person? Who decided this was a good idea? I'm gonna win! I'm gonna win! I won! Gascano wins! Gascano wins! Oh, look at that, you lost, so they're all sad. What?
Bye.
No! I worked so hard! Jar Jar made me crash. Oh, that is not fair.
I got all the credit for winning.
Yeah, you win. That is cool that they added that in. But if player 2 wins their race, it just makes them crash. It was Jar Jar, he cheated.
I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Okay, so.
Oh.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Does he become a Jedi?
This game is very good. The humor is good. Oh, Jiao Jiao. I actually like Jiao Jiao in this game.
Yeah. I will come back and free you, Mom.
No, you won't.
Promise. Lies. Why didn't he? He waited 10 years to go back and look for her. Oh. Oh, poor C-3PO.
Bye,
he's just ahead. Just leave him as ahead. Oh, why am I Jar Jar? Fine, I'm taking this one. Bye. And we're going to... Where are we going to? Mos Espa. We're in Mos Espa. Where are we supposed to be going?
How do you get there?
Oh, okay. I found it. Woohoo!
Are you going to get to do the Darth Maul fight?
Oh, here we go.
Okay, yes. This is the cutscene, really.
They didn't really fight much in this, did they? Yeah, it's just, it just looks like it's just a cutscene.
Oh.
Don't worry, we'll get to fight him.
Oh, behind them. Bye.
The poor Jar Jar.
Finally, we have revealed our.
He can't even see, look at his hood.
Got it. Go and get cut in half.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
We can choose Sith now.
Can we? I can't. I have absolutely no power. I see you flying ahead of me, and I desperately want to shoot you, but I can't do anything.
How do I use the wizard first?
No, you don't. You don't. I do. Don't do it. Don't you do it. I'm
trying to find it.
I will. Ha, you can't, because it's for me. No!
Yeah.
I don't think so. Damn it. I'm Razor Cresting it up now.
Where are we going?
Oh, come on. You took away my power again. I can't do anything. We're going to Coruscant. Oh, they changed.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Thank you.
Ah, Sith Lord, kill him.
Kill him! It's the Senate. We finally get to meet the Senate. Hello, the
it's
Senate.
A great gift.
I just punched on him.
Get him!
Oh, you get more upgrades.
I'm doing what has to be done. God, he's strong. Mine! Bye! You have to walk. you actually have to walk. Oh, a new one comes for you.
You ready to go?
I wonder if you can walk. Oh, what? No, come back.
Probably not.
I'm trying to impress the senators.
No.
Yes. Wait, let me get the money first. Let me get the money. Money, 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 money. Yeah. Treason. Ow, that was treason. I was focusing on the money.
Ow,
ow, ow! It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
No, I have the high ground.
No. I like how he just starts hitting you with a wrench. Hitting you with a wrench. Oh, what?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
I'm so glad they got him to voice more.
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no
and
confidence
blocked.
In Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
He has a little briefcase ready to go.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
Kill it, Temple.
Is my Padawan learner. Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Paunga.
Yeah. Woohoo, the red crest is here.
No.
I'm gonna leave in it. Woohoo! I just fly off the wrong direction. I'm in the lead. I hear Shrek. Shrek's up there. There he is.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Spartacus.
Queen
it's him. It's the one with the beard, I bet.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Yay!
Let's head to the palace.
We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Awesome.
The Gungans will do their part.
Woohoo! Shrek is on our side. I feel like celebrating.
That is why we must have the feed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
Hey, the job is tool in the shed.
Just playing all star. Okay. Yeah, someone I'm subscribed to uploaded. Oh, it's Woodford. He uploaded a video. My phone is notifying me about my own video. It's like, yeah, I remember. I was there. Ooh, the Darth Maul fight thing is coming up then, isn't it?
Yeah, I think this is it.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
Oh, it's gonna be the ship one.
You'll be safe there.
Mm. My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
That's how I feel about the Razor Crest.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Hey, let's fight him. I hope we do get to fight him, and we're not going to do the ship level.
Yeah, that'll be annoying. Oh.
I'm gonna bet war with this guy.
Yes.
They should not be.
Oh, here we go,
yeah,
we go. Finally,
like
boss fight.
Like, surely not. Like, is it because you can't get up?
Be on guard.
Like, I'm gonna give you one bigger direction.
He's longer than you are.
My training, yes. I need the high ground.
Definitely.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's behind me.
No, that'd be mine. Ooh, I'm joining.
I was clashing with him, but I was lagging, so by the time it showed me more button to press, it was too late. Oh, get him! Oh.
Who'd you get in there?
Droids.
I'll handle them.
Yeah. Oh, I can't go in. Where's he?
Oh. He's running away. Oh, there's another droid, but it's got a hat on. Uh-oh. Sorry. I'm just pre-killing you for when he fights you. We just throw at each other and we just throw at him and he ducks and we hit each other. Oh! Thank you.
Bye.
Oh, I'm back.
Let's see.
Oh my god. Thanks, Maul, for being so destructive.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
I can do this. Ow.
This is why I'm the master.
Yeah. I'm here to save the day.
Take.
Why?
quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it.
I can do it. Ow. Some thought. Ow, you're killing me. Where? I don't know where he went. He outsmarted me. Oh, I think he went down here.
Wait for me.
I can do this.
How do you hunt?
No, I can do this. Ow. I'm just dead. I'm helping. Go through together. Not at different times.
Oh god.
These barriers are very dangerous.
I have this weird feeling I'm about to die.
Yeah, you are.
We shall manually open it.
What? You'll be fine, I'm sure. Come on, he's right there. We've almost got him. Oh.
Damn it.
Ow. I'm gonna die.
Good.
Ow.
Patience, I got it. We will overcome this obstacle.
That's not the right one. Are there more? There's a red one and a green one.
Is it in there?
I think so, but I don't know how to get them out. Ouch. Ow. I don't know how to get them out. Nothing up.
Oh, maybe we need one of them. Aha.
Uh-huh. Oh, well done, you figured it out. That's why you're the master. I'll get him. I'll get him. Ow. I'm winning. I'm gonna be the hero. What?
Yeah, we defeated him.
Oh, you didn't die.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Oh.
Well, he's dead.
Yeah.
Obi-Wan, promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, master.
For God's sake.
Oh no. Don't worry, he'll be back. This trap
is at an end, your highness.
Personally, your occupation here has
ended. It's Princess Amidala. Did I say Princess Amidala? Queen Amidala.
We will discuss a new treaty.
But he's just still there.
Yeah, he's just been waiting.
Gotta do something, R2.
It's two.
Where are the two?
I'm the red one.
I guess because player one, player two.
Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do Asapa.
Oh wait, so do we have to do the battle or the ship thing now?
Whistle warrior! Whistle grand army!
Don't make us fight a warrior, Shadow. Don't do it.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
No.
Oh no.
Hey!
Can we buy Darth Maul now?
Maybe. At least I'm not in charge. There we go. He's there. Who did that? Non-hooded. Hopefully this is the last one because I want to be down with the Phantom Menace.
All of you, sir. Yeah. We must hurry, Captain. We shall go in as quick as we.
I sir, am sir, hurrying into the.
Some of the Pumbaa's missing.
I know how to communicate with them.
Help us find them, Jaja. We must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Get the boomers. They're very old. Go get them. I see them.
Yeah. Cool. Double attack.
Nice. Yeah, it's time for a well-earned rest. I rest. I'm dead. That's my rest. Oh man,
he said I've got to do the Hong Kong fight.
Yeah. Oh.
Starting up the shield.
Yeah, well done, Blox. You had to say something. In behind the grass. Run, man, run! He just got the frog. To battle! Oh. We'll be fine, there's like a million of them. Alright, what? Fire! Load the catapult. Wait, what? Oh, I'm just chilling. I'm done with my battle for the day. I'm just gonna take a little rest. This is the ultimate pacifist playthrough. I'm just gonna sit here while you all go to brawl. War. Go on, attack them, sir. Oh, it's finally teaching you how to aim.
Hang on.
I don't know. You can do it! I believe in you!
Just sit right
there. Okay, I'll help. Yeah. Go ahead. Where are they? I don't even see
it's
any.
It's just stunning them, it's not killing them.
Is it not? What is this here? I'm defending this thing. I don't see any droids.
Yeah, that's it for now.
They're over here attacking the other one. I did it!
Yeah.
Oh. Oops. Oops. That was someone else. That one wasn't me. That was one of the other Gungans.
Sure.
No, I'm the purple one.
Where is it?
Oh, one of them's backwards. Here we go. What? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is like the one from the Lego Clone Wars.
Yeah.
Just like the massive armies. It's also kind of like Space Invaders. Yeah, we can't let them get, we can't let them touch it. Oh, the ones on the left blocks, they're getting through. Oh, blocks, you let them through on your side.
Oh, no.
This is all your fault.
I'm gonna play my music to try and soothe them. I bet they love it.
Aren't you get us off this autopilot?
Oh, please don't make us.
I'm the rebel.
You did it,
Archie.
Bye.
Bye.
So wait, who am I supposed to be? Because this is Jar Jar's ship. The one I'm refusing now.
You're Anakin too.
Oh, I'm Rick O'Lee. Remember him?
No.
Everyone's favourite character.
Oh, the mission is called Now This Is Pod Racing.
Oh, great. Now this is Pod Racing. Oh, we had free room. We had the option to say no.
Go back. Qui-Gon's already staying in his cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
He just gets blown up.
Bravo flight. Let's get in close.
There
oh, that's who you
are. Yeah, the main one, the hero. I wonder if there's like an alternate cutscene, like with the pod racing. If I win this. I'm doing it!
Just like racing to Arch Canyon!
What? Where am I?
I'm trying to stop! I'm trying to stop!
I'm just not welcome in this one. They're just like, no Anakin to anyone.
Alright, Archie, we're looking for power cores!
Oops, this is not good.
Oh, I'm on CD2.
Oh.
Rick's just waiting outside.
Yeah, you got two Jedi.
Oh, nice. That's the first time.
Destroy everything.
Yeah.
We're just on the ship.
He said it! He said it!
Yeah,
he said
it.
Rick did it. Woohoo! Is that the end now? Oh, we've got the battle.
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
Jar Jar was still playing the harmonica the whole time. That's why they broke.
Yep.
Oh. Bowling!
Yeah, strike.
Yeah, I got a strike. Me and my frog.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
There you are.
What will happen to me now?
Oh, he's dead.
Permission to train me.
Yippee!
There's no doubt.
Oh, well, hey, this is back. Yeah, they just threw him. There are
a master and an apprentice.
Oh. Have my frog. Oh, what a happy ending. In the end, Shrek ate the frog. Everyone lived happy ever after.
Except Qui-Gon.
Except Qui-Gon. No, he died and his picture got thrown across the stepped on. But hey, at least Rick Olay lived. He was the real hero of the story.
No, I was.
Oh, we didn't get Progeny. It's because Rick didn't go in. He was the Progeny.
Sure.
You left him outside.